The floor is yours, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Colleagues, today we are very privileged, and I certainly have the honor of introducing a very special guest today. She was just recently honored as the Department of Education's 2018 Pennsylvania Teacher of the Year, Mrs. Jennifer Wall. Where'd she go?
Right there.
Jennifer is a world history and psychology teacher at Loyalsock Township High School. She is also an adjunct instructor in psychology and sociology at the Pennsylvania College of Technology. Mrs. Wall is in her 12th year of teaching at Loyalsock. She learned of her honor on Monday, December 4th, this past year, during the SAS Institute Annual Professional Development Conference in Hershey. Jennifer is one of 12 finalists from the state's more than 500 school districts. And they're based on nominations from students, parents, peers, and members of the community. Jennifer earned her bachelor's degree in history from Cabrini College in Philadelphia. Go Eagles, right? And a master's of educational leadership from Penn State. Throughout her life, and during her tenure as an educator, Jennifer has accomplished more than many. She has traveled to nearly every state and 47 countries, bringing her experiences back to her classroom to share with her students. Today, Jennifer is joined by her husband, Zachary. Zachary's over there. Please join me in a round of applause for Pennsylvania's Teacher of the Year.